So not good.
She protects her back. Vulnerable there.
I need to find ammo like right the heck now. I'm so screwed. I get it. Oh, don't tell me I have to use my money ammo. Wow. Run! Get behind her! Ow! Thank you. stupid ass. Hell out of here. Take a wild guess, Sam. Let's go this way. Sorry there, Mama Bear thing.
Artyom, over here!
I'm coming.
God, you're in one piece. What a fright. Wait, is this?
Artyom, this kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask. What the fuck?
Ah, so it is. A child of the surface, a dark one.
No, don't shoot him, Miller.
Then get it away from me. No mask.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
It seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom? Colonel Miller, put your fear aside. This child is the future. If it only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. But you two, go on without me, for I give into better judgment and rid the earth of it.
Oh, what's happening this time?
How is this? I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait. That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, an exhibition. It has a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
People. They're inside. Sleeping.
They're hibernating. He is not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around. But I must wake them, or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us, and we'll help you.
I will.